Okay, so the front headlight's got this rubber thing holding it together. And you're just able to peel that out of there, like so. You come around here, there's the back. And there's a few pretty hefty joiners in there. So yeah, you've got your wires coming in the back there. And just leading up to the joins, and then going out on a separate, that higher hole there. Okay, so I've pulled these joins apart. There was a little bit, seemed like a little bit of rust in there. Maybe some water's got in. I've just sprayed that with a bit of oil. But it all seems good. I'll put it back together now. One's got a Phillips head, one's got an old-fashioned slot, so I suppose somebody's lost a screw and put another type in.